Salem police are looking for the man accused of robbing a Walmart. Take a look. The suspect held up the store on Commercial Street just before 11 o'clock Saturday night, pulled out a gun and demanded cash from the clerk. He is described as white, in his mid-20s, 5'9 to 5'10. He has blue eyes and crooked teeth.